Second serve.
I think it would have been real easy for Catherine to let that ball bounce and just dink it back to reach in with the one-hander. Good choice from her.